The Xen Project just dropped its latest release of their hypervisor. Hypervisor with Xen 4.20. And it's packed with security upgrades, performance optimizations, and expanded processor support. But what does this all mean for enterprises, cloud providers, virtualization geeks, and the like? Let's dive in. First up, hardware. Xen 4.20 brings support for AMD's Xen 5 architecture covering Ryzen 9000, Ryzen AI 300, and the EPYC 9005 series. This update ensures better performance and security, including mitigations for the SRSO speculative execution vulnerability, and if you're running AMD, this release is a game changer. Over on the Intel side of things, Xen now supports the page writing feature, making guest page table updates more efficient, bringing lower latency, better VM performance, and improved resource management. But not all Intel hardware made the cut. They actually decided to remove support for the aging Xeon Phi line of Intel products. And for the alternative architectures, there's something big in this release, with Xen 4.20 introduces experimental support for ARM V8-R, and they also added support for LLC, last level cache, not limited liability company, last level cache, coloring for performance optimizations on the ARM architecture. Xen 4.20 also improves device tree mapping and memory management on RISC-V. It's still in its early days, but they're also working on a more broader compatibility for various different architectures. But that's in the future. Now let's talk about security, because you know if a hypervisor isn't secure, it's not worth running. So Xen 4.20 ramps up security testing by enabling the undefined behavior sanitizer, or UBSAN, across multiple architectures in GitLab CI, plus MISRA compliance has been expanded with 90 enforced rules, meaning stricter code quality and fewer vulnerabilities. The development process also saw some major contributions from AWS, AMD, ARM, Citrix, and more, demonstrating the industry's continued investment in open source virtualization. And additionally, Xen 4.20 introduces performance boost for introspection tools, improved device pass-through, and new cache optimizations. So whether you're running Xen in the cloud or on embedded devices or whatever else, this update makes it faster and more reliable.